Hello all, quickly we can go and learn the drum sequencer. Firstly, I'm going to place the drum sequencer right here and have two things, one raise it and one U. U notates the advance one step. So this is a drum sequencer, so I have to advance by manually or have to use two contacts that will be used for one for raise it and one for advance. And the F notates that will be the full flag. When the drum sequencer is done with the steps, that will interface the full step. So just place one output coil also. So for addressing, I'm using I0.0. That will be the output. So to configure the drum, I have to double tap on the drum sequencer and I'll be getting a configuration button. So you have to go to the configuration of the drum and you can see there are a number of steps. There are total number of 8 steps, 0 to 7 steps. So at each steps I can individually control 16 different memory bits or direct output coil or the binary outputs. So I can am using memory bits like %F0. I'm using 4 bits and that could be controlled like this sequence. I'm creating my own sequence, you can create your own. So at the 0 step, M0 and M3 will be energized. And the first step, I'm using the sequence and I can go hit the OK button. And if you don't want up to these 8 steps, you can edit the number of steps here also. So I'm going to hit OK. Now the drum configuration has been done and I can go to the simulator and go hit the run controller. OK. Then I'm going to create one animation table, add new animation table, and I'm going to insert few values, %M0, and you can see at M0, at the 0th step, you can see the M0 and M3 have been on, and I'm going to advance one step by triggering the I0.1 toggle on and off. We can see that has been changed to the M1 and M2. At the first step, that has been changed to the next sequence, and if I am advancing once again, you can see these values will be changing upon my sequence. That is a drum sequencer. When I am triggering up to the 7th step, that will be energizing the done flag or the drum full flag. You can see at the 7th step that will be on. That is a drum sequencer, and I am going to reset the drum from I0.0. You can see that's gone to the previous step. That is the drum sequencer. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.